Well, earlier I heard Trent Beretta tell Caylen Croft, hurry up and beat JTG so I can go home, sit on my beanbag, and eat pistachios.
There's going to be no hurrying up at all in trying to defeat JTG. Very unique and innovative.
You think that lackadaisical style, that the dude will cover here from JTG, that the Dude Busters seem to carry their swagger with it? Do you think that can be successful here?
One, there's no X or S in the word lackadaisical. Number two, no, it's their way. It's that dude kind of way, that chilled out way that they have between themselves. Certainly not the way they are in the ring, talking about the Dude Busters.
JTG, of course, from Brooklyn. Caylen Croft from Mount Sinai, New York. He told me that Brooklyn's got nothing on Mount Sinai. The cover, raised on the tough streets.
Something important in history happened. Look it up.
Still to come tonight, the world heavyweight champion Jack Swagger in action, as well as the number one contender for Jack Swagger's world heavyweight championship, The Big Show, will be going one-on-one with the controversial champion, Drew McIntyre.
Jack Swagger is certainly in action tonight, and Jack Swagger goes one-on-one with the spring-loaded superstar, the electrifying and exciting Kofi Kingston. Swagger's going to really need to be on his game to try to shut down the speed and offense of Kofi Kingston.
Well, how about the challenge that awaits Drew McIntyre?
Oh, boy.
Cover here from Caylen Croft. JTG says life is good now that he's not part of Crime Time. He says, I can be me now. Not to worry about anyone else.
Now let me ask you, you've been watching now for a few weeks. Are there any differences between Caylen Croft and Trent Beretta that you personally have seen?
Well, I see Caylen Croft wearing red and Trent wearing teal. Those are the obvious things. Not much.
I have these psychedelic moments where I ask you these questions, and there you go.
Look at JTG.
Come on!
This is where JTG begins to ignite the WWE Universe with this, you know, back on the block kind of attitude and moves like that.
A mugshot from JTG. And look at Caylen Croft, primed and ready to go.
Oh!
JTG giving a shout out to Caylen Croft.
Wow, big win for Jay. Big win.
Play on, player.
Here's your winner, JTG.
Hang on. What did you say to me?
Isn't that a Jay-Z song?
Excuse me. Playa belongs to one man and one man only, a pioneer of this business, SmackDown General Manager Teddy Long. Don't ever say that again, ever.